here. I know it's early and I'm hungry too. All right, I'm Mark. I'm the CEO and founder of UG. We make digital massage device. I know you guys don't need it. It's early, you're tired. So, you know, come to see me if you need a massage. Really, really effective massage. Okay, so our company's core value is very simple. We want to use the complex technology applied in a simple way to improve quality of life. What we find out is a lot of health issues are related with muscle problems, muscle pain and soreness. That's why we created electric muscle stimulator to help people resolve this kind of problem, which is already in production, and using me, which will be in production next March. Okay. And there are so many similar products out there. Sometimes we call it TENS, or we call it EMS, or we call it electrotherapy device. And they all have common problems. Mainly too big, it's not really portable, and also all the stimulation mode effects you cannot change, and it's not for everyone. And their main purpose is to block pain signal, but when you turn it off, the pain comes back. It doesn't really help you resolve or relieve the muscle pain. And when you use it, it's not really comfortable. And also, the UI is very complicated, it's very hard to use. So when we massage, you just sit on the chair and turn it on, very easy to use. And even better, it will be like an effective massage, very deep, it works well, like somebody, like a human giving a massage, that'll be even better. And, you know, it will be nice, I can carry it around like an MP3 player, you can download music, and you can even share the music with your friends. Something similar to that. And that's how we created UG. It's ultra portable with a lithium battery, and you can even use it as a power bank on an emergency to charge your phone. And also, all the stimulation modes are programmable, very easy to use, and you can personalize your stimulation program. You'll be able to share your program through social media. And all the stimulation, we try to mimic human-like massage. So even though it's a stimulator, when you use it, it feels like somebody giving you a massage. So just to give you an idea of what the existing product looks like. The existing product using low frequency, it only works on your skin area, and it doesn't give you a very strong output. So you can see the waveform is very sharp. So when you use it, it actually sting your skin. It's not really comfortable and not effective because all the pain area is in the muscle, the red and pink area. So it's not even touching that area yet. And for us, we use the medium frequency, and we reach the deep muscle area to help you improve the blood circulation, metabolize your chemical waste. It really relieves your muscle pain in a very short time. Okay, so we know that people are getting into sports. So let me just give you a figure. Last year, the sports goods in the States, the market was $63 billion with 5% annual growth rate. That's pretty high. And also for sports medicine, it's going to reach $8.3 billion in the U.S. by 2020 with 8% annual growth rate. And what that means is it's a great time for us to into this sport medicine market, because we are helping people with their muscle problems. And we released our product UG Pro last year on Indiegogo, a crowdfunding campaign, and we raised $60,000 in 4 weeks. And also, our product is already in production, so we sold over 1,000 units in 3 months, and we also got a lot of media exposure, such as Apple Insider and TechCrunch. Just to give you a few of the comments from them, Apple Insider gave us a score 4.5 out of 5 among other 10 students. And Newsflash says, the number one reason to use Eugene is you don't need any massage staff to visit anymore with that. And TechPP says, Eugene is for distressing and providing relief for your muscle pain. So our business model is very simple. We focus on the hardware sale. We use the sales channel to help us to sell the hardware, and we use the software platform for people to download, to get to make the user sticky, basically. And then once they have the hardware, they're going to visit our site, download different software, and also we're going to sell accessories like the packs. So it's not just a one-time sale. And for competition, what stands us out is we are extremely affordable, we are a lot cheaper, and our core technology is able to mimic human-like massage. And our massage is very effective, and we can offer profile sharing, so any personalized massage will be able to share us on social media. And also we have patents to protect us and slow down from people copying us as well. And all the team members has over 15 years of experience. We also have Western doctor, Chinese doctor, and therapist on board to help us. Okay, and this is our milestone. We plan to increase our revenue 3 times every year. So by 2018, we plan to have revenue 1.5 million, and we're gonna apply for IPO in 2019. And this is the invest opportunity. Right now, our valuation is 1.5 million, and by next year, it's gonna be 3 million, and we are open 5%. Look for strategic partners. And that's the end of my slide. So, any questions?
Thanks, Mark. Any questions? My questions. Do you have any